In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this array tunnel in 5 minutes. This is how the scene looks like. I'll show you how the tunnel was made. On the default cube, let's add 2 arrays like this. We need to apply the modifiers and type P to separate by loose parts in edit mode. Let's remove the cubes in the middle. I'll join the cubes as one object. We could remove the faces in the back, but I'll keep them for now. Let's add a curve point. If you don't see the curve point in the menu, please activate an extra objects add-on. Please remember to press the 3D button. Type E to extrude. In edit mode, type A to select all, V to set the handle type, and A to smooth it. On the mesh, let's add array and curve modifiers. To create a proper tunnel, we must go to edit mode and rotate the mesh like this. Let's apply the modifiers and randomize the mesh. That's how the tunnel mesh was created. After that, I added 4 point lights. They're placed where they're visible on the render camera. Here are the point light settings. For the cubes, I have used a metallic material. I turned off the environment light. Here are the composite node details. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.